if the question is to order by acid strength and you have these three acids, you can see that these three are oxoacids, and then you can see that the central atoms are the same. So the only thing different are the oxygens. So based on that, the more oxygens, the stronger the acid. So based on that, we can say that HBrO4 will be the strongest, then HBrO3, then HBrO. So just by acid strength, you just look for oxygens. You look, the more oxygens, the stronger the acid.